And he was within striking distance for us, and we took.
Play fast, everything's gonna work out, all right? We gotta win! Win on three, baby! 1, 2, 3, win!
He looks, he starts to run. Oh, he's hit! Manning was nearly separated from his senses.
And welcome to the NFL, Eli Manning.
Ball down the left sideline, and the pass is caught by Randall, and he falls into the end zone for a touchdown.
Manning back to throw. Steps up, deep ball down the middle of the field.
He's got Cruz, 35, 30, 20, 10, 5, touchdown Giants! 73 yards! And the Giants have the lead back.
Seconds to go. Giants down by four. Manning throws toward the end zone, and it is reached up and caught for by Denet.
Top 5, top 10 quarterback.
Yeah, I think I am.
Are you in the Tom Brady class?
Yeah, I mean, I consider myself in that class.
Yeah.
Play fake. Manning to throw to the end zone. Touchdown. David Tyree on the post. And the Giants have a lead.
Fight out of it. Still fights out of it. Now throws it deep downfield. Wide open Tyree who makes the catch.
9 seconds to go. Manning takes the snap. Looks left. Lobs it left. First with 35 seconds to go. The Giants regain the lead. Manning to Burris. And that is it. The New York Giants have knocked off the New England Patriots with the most improbable win in recent memory.
Eli Manning, an elite quarterback.
Eli's a great quarterback. There's no question about it. I think that, you know, you don't lead this team to this game, you know, without being a great quarterback. He's performed extremely well this year under pressure in big games. You know, since he came in the league, he's been a starting quarterback. I think he's a great quarterback, great leader, and obviously has all the physical skills to be able to lead his team.
Out of the shotgun set, he's back to throw. Finds the pocket, deep ball down the left sideline, and it's going to be caught. Was he inbounds? Yes! Manningham on the sideline. The officials say he got his feet.
Manning sets, he looks, he bounces up and down on his toes, throws a pass, a leaping two-hand catch.
3:46 to go, one timeout, the two-minute warning. Manning back to throw, throws one left, touchdown Giants, Victor Cruz on the slant. And Eli Manning and the Giants have finished off the Patriots in the Super Bowl for the second time in 4 years. And the Giants have won Super Bowl 46.
Still will, the heart of a champion.
It's Eli who wins the Super Bowl in Indianapolis.
Well, now the celebration begins for the New York Giants. And the long, unhappy night begins for the Patriots.